Thank you. Bring it on. Bring on this suck. I don't care. I don't anymore, really. I welcome everybody. Critics, non-critics, trolls, non-trolls. It doesn't matter to me anymore. It really doesn't. It really doesn't. I should be honored that anybody should even take the time to troll me. Oh, just for someone. Here, this is the sounds of each amp, so you'll know. This isn't with the Les Paul, because you're asking me what he set. Settings are the same, it changes with each guitar. So listen to this. This is just the PV. Bass and treble crank, mids dumped. Marshall. Everything cranked, but a little muddier. I want more low end and growl. I learned this little trick before I actually knew that Dime and everybody, a lot of people that run in stereo do it, that you have to have totally different sounds, because I was doing two Marshalls, the exact same sound. That's just two Marshalls. That's kind of what Randy was doing. Everything was set the same, but he was doing a, it's kind of a different slap back. Well, like an off, you know, an echo that was off by it once. Which I can do, I can kind of do it here. See? Okay, so the Marshall and then the PV. That's a neat little trick that you can, it's kind of like the diary setup where he's got that, you know, You can hear it from the soundboard recording, which I was the one that gave out a long time ago. I shouldn't have done it. And I know it's mine because I, you know, pushed my finger on the tape so it went. And so every time I hear it, I'm like, damn it, that's another recording of one I gave to a guy that swore on his mother's grave that he would never let anybody else have a copy. So apparently his mother's dead. Okay, rock on, man. I wanted to play the Les Paul again, but I just feel like I need to play a different guitar every day. And this one's good, and it's close to a good, it's good playing. It's just, I don't know about this pickup. I might switch it out for a warmer, right? Warmer pickups are always better. Later. Warmer women are always better, too.